First, switch off the fridge freezer or just the freezer itself if you can. Leave the door open for a couple of hours. To keep your frozen food cool, you can either ask your neighbor very nicely to borrow their freezer or wrap it in newspaper and stick it in a cool box. Next, lay down towels. The only melting ice you want is in your drink. Add bowls of hot water to slowly and safely raise the temperature. Finally, when the ice is all melted, give the inside of the freezer a good wipe down. And that's that. Here are a few other tips that could come in handy. It can take anywhere between 2 and 24 hours to fully defrost your freezer, but you only need to do it once a year. Try to choose colder months so that you can leave your food outside where it won't thaw as quickly. Just make sure it's well protected. Thanks for watching. Check out the rest of the videos on our YouTube channel. Or for more advice on looking after your home appliances, head to the D&G website at domesticandgeneral.com.